It's given 4-1. Aradhya Mishra, why are you fighting? What happened? You are beating your brother. So here it's given 4-1 and we have to find for 54 such boxes. So let's see how to do. Number of chalky sticks. Number of chalky sticks in one box. Number of chalky sticks in one box. Equal to 48. 48. Yes. Now what we have to find? Number of chalky sticks in 54 boxes. So we write number of chalky sticks. Number of chalky sticks in 54 boxes equal to, what we have to do, we have to multiply 54 by 48, and this we will do here. 54 multiplied by 48. So let's see how to do this. For this, what we have to do, for this we have to read the table of 8. How many times? 4 times. 8 times are 8, 8 times are 16, 8 times are 24, 8 times are 32. 2 we will write here and 3 will take as 10. Further we have to read the table of 8, 5 times. 8 times are 40, 40 plus 3, 41, 42, 43. And this 43 we will write here, 4, 32. Now in the next step, what we have to do, we will write 0 here and we will read the table of 4, 4 times. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16. 6 we will write here, 1 will take as 10. 4 fives are 20, 20 plus 1, 21. Shivam Patel, are you writing? Now in the final step, what we have to do, we have to add these two numbers together. 2 plus 0, 2. 6 plus 3, 7, 8, 9. 4 plus 1, 5. And 2. 2592 chalk sticks are there here. 54 boxes. Kindly complete this. Then we will do the next question, question number 6. Complete up to here. Shivam Upadhyay, have you done? Aditya Kumar Yadav? Yes, good. Ananya Mishra? When you complete this, answer is 2592. Chalky sticks are 2000. number of beads in one chain equal to number of beads in one chain equal to 135. Then we have to find number of beads in 48 chains, and that we will write number of beads in 48 chains equal to, we have to do multiplication here. I have said so many times that if it's given for one and we have to find for both, what we need to do? We need to do multiplication, and that we will do here. 135 multiplied by 48. 135 multiplied by 48. And for that,
Natin
Islam. 4 5 7 20 sisters. So let's do the next question. Question number 9.
Bueno.